clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. The Estadio do Dragão in Porto, distinctive in so many ways by comparison with its Lisbon rivals. We stand for the national anthem of Mexico. So we're up and running. Oh, delightful ball. He gets past his man. Danger averted for now. Lozano. He's left his man. Herrera. That's put paid to a promising move. Reed. Deftly done. Well positioned to make that interception. Forward it goes. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Hefty challenge, but fair enough. Working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Antonio! Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Chance! Rarely outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Herrera. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. Oh, that is lovely footwork. And the shot! It's Antonio. Moreno gets it back. Tries to get it forward quickly. Battles to win it back. It's Antonio. Out to the right. Lozano's cross. Gets into some space. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. And he is going into that little black book. Well, the players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. And that's been levered clear. Brings it forward. Keeper's got good distance on that. It's Antonio. He's made sure that that won't get through. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Well, the score's only 1-0, but that doesn't tell the full story. Hoists it forward. Forward it goes. Here it is now, and the shot! He's got away with one there. Herrera. Tries to get it forward quickly. Just brushed off the ball there. Forward pass. And the counter is on. No, that's not the ball he wanted. He's been bundled over. That is a foul. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. And he's there to clear it. Herrera. And the finish! Going for goal! Ooh, and with that, the half-time whistle goes. And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Leading 1-0 at the break. So we're just settling back into this second half. A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference. Cut out in the nick of time. Hoists it forward. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Moreno drives it forward. Herrera. Herrera gets it out to the wing. That is terrific skill. And the weighted pass. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Moreno. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And it's played forward. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Going through.
Oh, nice touch.
Been still separated by the game's only goal. chance to win it back. Reed. Lozano. Can he find a finish now? Big chance! Decent enough try. Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Defending of the desperate variety. It's sprayed out wide. He's gone for it! Oh, it's a foul there, right on the edge of the box. And the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. Gets up to head it! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
It's a decent ball. It's gone a long way up and away. There's going to be another change here. Fires it in low.
This is done, presumably for offside.
Keeper sends it forward. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, this lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and adventure to go further ahead. But it seems as if they settle for a riskier approach now to defend us.
Reed has created one goal already. Oh, sweet feet.
This is good ball retention. And it should be enough from here, but they won't...
Oh, real danger here! Jimenez pings it out wide. Massive leap!
Oh, not the best of headers.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because he has put in a real honest shift.
Lozano.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
We have got changes here from both sides, in fact. Forward it goes. He's there to hoof it away. Out to the left it goes. Looks to clip it forward. Oh, he's has a hit! Oh, that is rather wayward. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Surely he's gone for it! It's there! Two to the good! They have breathing space! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the coffin for me, I have to say.
In comes the... Has a hit! It's off target and by quite a way. Great strength on the ball. Just brushed off the ball there. He slid it through. Ochoa deals with it effortlessly. And that's that. So they bask in their win. A genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Jamaica can certainly give themselves a pat on the back.